Well, 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 well. Let me get a look at the menagerie. You must be Amethyst. You must be Garnet. And Pink Diamond's Pearl. Well, she took you with her. Isn't that just swell?
It can't be.
Oh, but it can be. And it is. I got a new style and a few new toys that are gonna put an end to your happily ever after once and for all.
Whoa, whoa, this has gotta be a misunderstanding. In case you haven't heard, I've established peace across the...
Yeah, I've heard. I've had your little message to the universe on loop. I just love that part where Pink Diamond spends the rest of her days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobodies.
That's right, I heard the story over and over again. She is swell to finally meet her other friend. That's right, I heard the story, don't really like how it ends. She is swell to finally meet her other friend. About me, what did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think all this time that I wouldn't find out about you? Oh, that's right, I heard the story over and over again. Gee, it's swell to finally meet her other friend.
She's running circles around us.
I'm rusty. Give me a break.
It really is her, but she can't be serious.
You know her, Pearl? Can you tell us who she is?